SEM is a program that combines technology with management, with a mission to educate a new generation of technologically skilled and managerial adept engineers who are capable of conducting decision and data analytics to solve real-world problems in smart ways.
The SEM program, to me, is truly structured based on system theory around cross-engineering discipline and is the ideal program for consulting talents focused on technology and innovation-led transformation. In my then 23 years of consulting career, I found the SEM toolbox helped me to easily manage and learn how to manage large-scale digital system design, supply chain review, business model innovations, AI solution design, and complex multi-year, multidisciplinary program planning.
Financial technology is using technology innovation to revolutionize the traditional financial service sector. For example, payment, lending and borrowing, investment, insurtech, risktech, redtech, etc. Fintech significantly improve end users' service experience, making the financial industry more inclusive and productive. It also imposes a crucial challenge of understanding and analyzing its social benefits and risks economically, technologically, and legally, so as to foster its healthy developments.
I was fortunate to be a part of a cross-university competition that involves ad hoc challenges and prototype pitching. We captured the first runner-up at this Tencent FinTech competition in 2020. This experience has prepared myself to better present FinTech products and services.
COVID-19 大流行對全球供應鏈帶來了很重大的挑戰，多次大範圍的封鎖、減緩甚至暫時停止原材料和製成品的流動，從而擾亂製造業。除此以外，製造商可能會減少對某些供應商的依賴。我們作為物流和供應鏈的樞紐，香港需要迎接這些新的挑戰。
SEEM 的課程將技術和管理相結合，教育新一代以工程的技術應用在管理之上，他們能夠以最優化的方式解決現實世界中的問題。我们的研究是开发新颖的人工智能技术，在人机交互方面以最高可用性支援用户顺利地使用复杂的系统，重点关注金融科技、信息系统、物流与供应链系统、服务系统等等。
Joining CHK SEEM program is really a great opportunity to utilize quantitative analysis and business knowledge to think different in the world of data. More than just theories, system engineers develop practical tools with a combination of multiple disciplines, including statistics, probability, optimization, and stochastic analysis.
A department's vision is to create and disseminate knowledge and technologies of systems engineering and engineering management for the ever-changing society. Our goal is to develop novel analytic models and artificial intelligence techniques to derive managerial insights for the optimal decision-making in complex environments.